And that is Grant Saunders getting ready to stop the clock. Post